King received the new Prime Minister in the grounds of Buckingham Palace soon after Labour's election victory. Mr. Attlee and his new cabinet ministers had received their seals of office, and retiring members had taken their leave. Almost immediately after this meeting, the Prime Minister left with Foreign Minister Bevin to resume the interrupted Big Three discussions in Berlin.